beagle down the street. He's never on a leash. In every car that passes by, he chases like a freak. I was puzzled, so I asked him what he'd do one day if he caught himself a big old Chevrolet. And he said, ooh, 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 I don't have a clue, but how many of us ever really do? There is not a glowing sign that I am heading toward. I'm not aimless, I'm just not sure what I am aiming for. My stupid little cat thinks her tail is a rat. She chases it in circles till she sputters out of gas. I told her it's impossible to catch that tail, that no matter what she does, she'll always fail. And she said, ooh, 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 I don't have a clue. Maybe what you're telling me is true. But how am I supposed to know if I don't explore? I'm not aimless, I'm just not sure what I am. Me, I know my way. I wake up every day. I start to walk, and from my path I never really stray. I'll get to where I'm going when I figure out why the map is always changing when I start to find my route. And I go, ooh, 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 ooh. I don't have a clue, but how many of us ever really do? There is not a glowing sign that I am heading toward. I'm not aimless, I'm just not sure what I